Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Friends, welcome back to my channel. In our last video, we discussed how we can test two or more signals from any unisolated circuit card. For that purpose, we used this power supply board. Line voltage are applied to this board and we took DC output from the bridge rectifier. And we discussed how we can connect oscilloscope, and today we will explain it in more detail so that we will not make any mistake during measurement. So it will much better for equipment safety and human safety. If you don't have good practical experience in power electronics, never try to repair, because it have unisolated live electrical voltage. In my last video, I received some comments, and I am thankful everyone who is writing comments. This comment is, personally I don't feel comfortable using a scope with mains voltage exposed on connector, so I always use differential probe. Yes, differential test probe, it is approximately $200 and above. We will see with some more details so that we can take a safe approach than Rotec repair. I am especially thankful for Rotec repair because he sent me $70. Really, I am personally thankful. Then another comment, I always prefer to test SMPS and motor devices connected to grid via isolation transformer. Yes, isolation transformer is an excellent solution. If we power up our workbench and our test equipment, that is a perfect solution. Okay, then there is another comment. Yes, this was our discussion. We were discussing in very long detail, so I am really thankful, because this time I have some problem that names are not showing here. It is showing handle. So my this viewer is also discussing about perfect points of the safety. So we will combine all of these points together. Then there is another comment. Assalamu alaikum. Shukran ala al-video. رجاء التأكيد على عدم استخدام الجهاز إذا كان موصول بالسلك الثلاثي مع الأرض. He is saying that kindly confirm that either it is using third wire in the power cable. أعتقد أنه لم يكن واضحا في الفيديو. I think this point was not explained in the video, so that we can use two wire cable or three wire cable to power up our oscilloscope. Now let's discuss this topic in detail so that when we are testing, we will not make any mistake or we will not damage anything. Here is utility transformer that is providing line voltage to our home, to our workshop. It is providing three phases. I will discuss just only one phase. Neutral line. Neutral point, one wire that is connected to local ground, that is good earth. That is in the utility transformer. We will receive these line and neutral here, and in our home wiring, in our workshop, there is good earth. When we are using this cable, line, neutral and earth. Now I have a circuit card here that have unisolated condition. It have bridge rectifier inside that is connected directly here, and this neutral, it will provide it to this diode, and we have two diodes here. Then there is chassis ground, and here we are receiving positive, negative, positive, negative. We have two capacitors here. Either it is DC signal, either we are converting it to AC signal, whatsoever, it is unisolated, because from this point to rear side there is one diode here. Might be some EMI filter or like that fuse, but we are dealing directly with our neutral line and line voltage. Now let's see oscilloscope. In the oscilloscope, we have line input the same. This one is neutral. this one is line neutral, and the third wire here, that is earthing wire. This will proceed to power supply. It will give power supply, it will provide to the next circuit. But this wire, it is connected to the test probe's low side. All the low sides of the test probe are connected at the same point, channel A low, channel B low, and it is also connected with the low side of this circuit. We will connect channel A high, channel B here, channel C, whatsoever, 2-channel, 4-channel oscilloscope, no problem. Now, if I will connect channel A at this point, channel B at this point. Now, if I will connect the low side probes here, what will happen now? Let's see it closely. This positive line is now reaching at this point. When it will reach here at this point, we will connect to earthing point. So we can say from this positive line to this good earth, we have just only one diode in the path. What will happen? It will damage the test probes, it may damage oscilloscope, or it can damage this circuit. If you will connect this probe to this point, the same, the negative peak will ground it here. It will damage. When we are testing unisolated voltage, there are special safety points. What are that? Battery powered oscilloscope. When we will use battery powered oscilloscope, at that time that will not use any power cable because that have built-in battery. We can test the signal safely. The second is isolation transformer to power up our oscilloscope. But that time we will not use this cable. Earthing wire we will not use, we will use 2-pin wire. We will not use the third pin, so that the signal will not ground it, but in that case the oscilloscope will float. It will directly expose to line voltage. The third is 2-pin power plug. The fourth is differential probe. These are solutions that we can test unisolated voltage. Earthing wire will be removed when we are testing unisolated signal. When we are testing, oscilloscope must be powered from single socket. We will not use extension cable with multiple sockets. If this oscilloscope will exposed to line voltage, this earthing point and neutral line is distributed to all test equipment. If I am using this extension lead, it will provide, it will distribute the line voltage in the chassis of all my test equipment. In that case, if I am using this oscilloscope, it have metallic handle, metallic chassis. If I will touch this chassis, it will directly expose to line voltage. First of all, we must avoid to test the signals, but in some conditions when we are working, we need to test live signals. For example, we want to test a UVW signal of any inverter board we are testing for any VFD drive. So these drives have live voltage, unisolated voltage. For that purpose, we need to connect isolation transformer here. It will isolate utility and workbench. Same way, we will isolate our this oscilloscope and all test equipment. We will remove earthing cable, that is specially point for this one. But when we are testing this signal, This point must be kept in mind that when we will connect test probe high or low at any point, it can provide live electrical voltage in the low side test connector, so that can make a big disaster. For the safety purpose, we can adopt any one solution here. Power up using single power socket. We will not use extension cable. Earthing wire, safety ground must be removed. If we will not remove this earthing cable, in that case we will provide a direct short link from line to local earth, good earth, or from low side to good earth, because this bridge rectifier is providing rectified voltage and just only one diode will in the path. If you want to add any safety point in these points, I will welcome. Or if you have any experience about this, we can share with each other. I hope you enjoyed this video. If it is good, hit the like button. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching.